Russ Pitts here with the video supplement to the Halo CE Anniversary Review thing. Halo Combat Evolved. Before it was released in 2001, it was to be the great Mac gaming success story. An accomplished developer working in the gaming mainstream of first-person shooters and creating a game that was promised to knock the socks off the gaming world.
He's hot! Blowing the pins in five!
When the game finally saw light of day, it did just that, but not on the Mac. Launched in 2001 as an exclusive launch title on the then-new Xbox, Halo Combat Evolved proved everything it set out to prove and more, selling millions of copies, spawning a universe of sequels, and inarguably changing the way shooters were developed and played forever. Anniversary presents the exact same game that was released in 2001 with a generous helping of graphical improvements, a remastered soundtrack, and the addition of the Halo Reach multiplayer backend. And that's it. That's all they changed. The original physics engine, models, and level designs are presented here as originally created. Nothing added, nothing taken away, and it is awesome. Playing Halo CE Anniversary, you begin to understand how Bungie changed the world. The marriage between narrative, design, and technology feels effortless. And to borrow from the tagline of the company whose device for which the game was originally intended, it just works. Playing Halo CE Anniversary after plodding through a handful of more recent shooters feels like picking up an iPhone after struggling to make an Android go. Every motion, control, weapon, and interaction feels seamless and refined. No struggling, no swearing. It is beautiful and precise, and it just damn works. Picking up the controller in Halo CE Anniversary, you can concentrate your energy on attacking your enemies, not struggling with a muddled or non-functional control scheme. And as revolutionary as that was in 2001, it is oddly still a rarity today. All of this means that, thanks to the graphical updates alone, Halo CE Anniversary can stand toe-to-toe with any game released this year and feel just as fresh. In fact, you can play Halo CE Anniversary as the sequel to its prequel, Halo Reach, and not feel as if it's too far out of step. That is remarkable, and proves just how forward-thinking and original the game's design actually was. Along with the original mechanics, the original weapons make a return, including the iconic Magnum pistol. Take it online with the game's handful of classic maps and prepare to dominate your foes with the most ludicrously overpowered handgun in gaming history. And laugh while doing it. Although the multiplayer is based on Reach's backend, classic maps and original weapons add a new twist, and you can download the maps to your hard drive and use them in Reach for an added bonus. Also on the topic of added bonuses, press the select button on your controller in-game to switch between updated graphics and the original graphics on the fly. This will blow your mind at least once. Halo CE Anniversary is an absolute first, a remake of a video game that works. And frankly, there can be no finer choice for a remake than the game that remade shooters 10 years ago. You may have done this all before, but it feels just as fresh and new as it did 10 years ago, and I defy you to say the same about any other game ever made. Also, those grunts are just fucking hilarious. Listen to them.
Attention all personnel. We are re-engaging the enemy. External and internal contact imminent.
All you greenhorns who wanted to see Covenant up close, this is gonna be your lucky day.
Stay back! Stay back! You're not turning me into one of those things!